You can rest now, bro. If I ain't mistaken, you're looking for a bounty. Look no further than that wall, son.
Nasty individual.
That one?
They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls.
Weren't my sweetheart. He was a bully, okay? And he got what was coming. Now, you gonna come over here and romance me?
It says there's other fellas. It says it right there in black and white.
Y'all talking about Frank and Henry. And there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Eliane, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the fella.
What kind of man are you? Puny, backstabbing little. All you men are useless.
You think you're tough? You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
Look at the floor for a bit. Okay then, girl. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Oh, dear. What came over me? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur. But I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you? Don't you, mister? Of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please? Save me. Save me from the sheriff. And moreover, from myself. You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big, strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow? Showing you your cuts. Gutless bounty hunt, nobody. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Ah, I wish you'd die. Ah,
son of a bitch.
Coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
Out of my way.
Let me get through.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved for women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Now that's cowboys for you.
Indeed.